Chipotle Mexican Grill is being sued in Pennsylvania. A complaint has been filed in Allegheny County Court claiming the restaurant chain is not giving its customers proper change. The lawsuit alleges misappropriation of consumer funds and unfair trade practices. According to a report on Trib Live in Pittsburgh, one customer claims her bill was $15.51 after giving them $20. Chipotle allegedly only gave her $4 back, claiming they didn't have change, even though her receipt shows the restaurant returned $4.49. The lawsuit indicates the same thing is happening at other Chipotles across Pennsylvania, resulting in tax-free cash windfall for the restaurant. If it's happened to you, you're encouraged to file a complaint with the state attorney general.